trying to inspire people through my actions, my photography, my travel. It's just the unknown out there. My photography is really, you know, my driving force behind my travels, my passion for adventure. Every person that I meet, I might not get a picture of them, but maybe they share something with me and to see something new. I got robbed, like in just a bunch of different ways. Like my bike got stolen from me, my artwork got thrown away. I had to sell my car to like sustain, and then my laptop broke. It's really like set this bar for me that it's just like, I will never let a circumstance or situation like define me. Like I'm gonna win. If I can do that, then what's the next barrier that I can overcome? For the last 8 years, I've traveled across the United States on a bicycle, a motorcycle. I've hitchhiked back and forth in my van, and it's all like in pursuit of being a portrait photographer, being able to engage all different types of people, and just that connection through the camera.